Justice Secretary Guevara, this is from Lian Buwan. Her question is, in last year's ECQ, you spoke for Malacanang incited RA 11332 and Article 151 as basis to arrest without warrant. We saw that happen, and in this ECQ, what's the DOJ signal? Should police continue to arrest without warrant those caught outside, or should they just be sent home?
Well, you know, Pia, we discussed that during the last IATF meeting, and I informed the IATF that the better legal basis for enforcing itong mga health protocols would be the local ordinances that have been issued by the local government units, because these are very direct to the point, no? Yung statutes like the mandatory reporting of notifiable diseases, meron doong provision on non-cooperation. But, you know, medyo hindi siya shoot na shoot, hindi siya talaga very exact to the actual violation. Kaya nga, we are relying more on the ordinances issued by the local government units rather than a nationwide general statute like the RA 11332 or the mandatory reporting. So that's what I told them. And I also recommended that in the enforcement, in the stricter enforcement of our ordinances, that our LGUs consider the possibility of imposing na lamang the penalty of community service, no, for those who will continue to violate our ordinances, no, rather than in prison or rather than putting them in jail or fining them, kasi nga ay talaga mahirap na ang buhay sa mga. Thank you.